Annapurna Pictures released our first trailer for Vice, the upcoming biopic about Dick Cheney starring Christian Bale. Let's go ahead and check it out right now.
What do you say? I want you to be my VP. I want you. You're my vice.
Well, George, honey, I'm a CEO of a large company. And I have been Secretary of Defense. And I have been White House Chief of Staff. The vice presidency is a mostly symbolic job. However, if we came to a different understanding, I can handle the more mundane jobs, overseeing bureaucracy, military, energy, and foreign policy.
Yeah, right. I like that.
When you have power, people will always try to take it from you, always.
Are you even more ruthless than you used to be?
So we're gonna do this thing, or what? I mean, is this happening?
I believe we can make this work.
Hot damn!
All right. As a first teaser, I have to say that is fantastic. The makeup and Christian Bale is unrecognizable. As are some of the other lead characters. You can kind of tell who it is if you really strain and really look. But, oh my golly, the makeup is fantastic. And I try not to get political on my channel here. This isn't the avenue to discuss politics or my political beliefs or whatever. So I'm not going to get into that. But this is going to be a wide-release movie. And as a movie pundit, I try to talk about wide-release movies. So, with that being said, I like Adam McKay as a director. I like The Big Short. I think he's got a great cast here. You know, as far as the story itself, again, I'm not going to get into politics or whatever, but I do think that it's an interesting story that should be told, and, you know, whether you're on one side of the aisle or the other, you know, it is a movie. Again, it is a wide-release film. As a movie pundit, I talk about wide-release films. There you go. You know, I certainly have my beliefs and my thoughts about Dick Cheney and the Bush regime and everything else. However, this is not the time, place, venue, whatever, to discuss that on this channel. Keeping it purely as a movie, I think it looks great. This is just our first teaser. Obviously, we'll get more trailers as we get closer to the release of the film, telling us a little bit more about the story and everything else. But from what I've seen so far, it looks fantastic, and I am looking forward to seeing it. But the most important thing is not what I think, it is, of course, what you think. What do you think about this first kind of teaser trailer for Vice? Are you excited to see it? Are you, of the political opinion where you don't like politics in movies? Whatever you think, leave me your comments down below, and let's talk movies. Thanks for tuning in to this episode of Chipito's Movie Vlog. You can watch more by clicking right over here. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, do so right now by clicking that round icon with my picture on it. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button, and then share it with other movie fans in your life. Thanks again for watching, and until next time, I will see you at the movies. Bye-bye.